أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم Welcome to my channel Today I'm going to share with you solved MCQs from human diseases for general science and ability portion These are very helpful for CSS screening test and all other competitive exams Let's get started Diseases with short duration and harsh symptoms are known as acute disease Diseases with long duration and less severe intensity are known as chronic disease. The highly transmissible disease like corona is known as contagious disease. Athlete's foot, jock itch and ringworm are diseases caused by fungi. A system which fights with the invaders of the body is known as immune system. What is produced in the body to counter the invaders? Antibodies. Antibiotics are helpful in bacterial diseases. Who discovered penicillin? Alexander Fleming. IPV in polio vaccine stands for inactivated polio vaccine. OPV in polio vaccine stands for oral polio vaccine. Diarrhea can be treated with over-the-counter medicine. ABCD approach is used to prevent which disease? Malaria. AIDS stands for Acquired Immune Deficiency Syndrome. Cholera and diphtheria are caused by bacteria. Leprosy and plague are caused by bacteria. Tetanus and TB are caused by bacteria. Influenza and rabies are caused by virus. Hepatitis and chickenpox are caused by virus. Which organism is responsible for Plasmodium causes malaria? Protozoa. Those diseases caused due to genetics, environment and eating habits etc. are called non-infectious diseases.